How to restore the lost data of Notepad text editor. As you know, Microsoft Windows OS has Notepad as standard. It is text editor tool, a text file that is saved in Notepad and the new name is displayed as text document in property. It is saved under the file name notepad.exe. As the name shows, it is widely used as notepad, words, address, and document often used in PC or internet can be stored almost endlessly. Notepad is a convenient text editor. Operation and function are simple. Two, it is a convenient accessory tool, but it doesn't have plenty of functions. Unlike Microsoft Office, Word, or Excel, it doesn't have a redo, autosave, and other good and convenient function is store text. Only undo command includes temporary autosave program. If you delete a lot of text or overwrite by mistake, you cannot restore them later. Be careful. Frequent saving is necessary, otherwise all text data on Notepad disappear if the PC is first quit or shows freeze or application error. Frequent overwriting is the best way to prevent data loss on Notepad. Other than that, add full backup software in your PC. It can set the system to backup new data in partition automatically at a constant interval. If sudden trouble happens, you can prevent newly made text messages from disappearing to some extent. If you happen to delete Notepad file itself or some real damages document, you can use Final Data 9.0 or Kanzen Fukugen Pro Data Restore software can scan the inside of folder and restore data from the trace. But if exe file of Notepad is deleted long time ago, or the damage of extension is very bad, you cannot restore it for yourself. With backup, you can get data there and restore it by copy and paste or saving under a different name. However, when hard disk drive or data memory media is broken physically, and other files and systems don't open, ask data recovery support SHAP to extract data out of the memory area of the device.